नमस्कार विद्या, सदा खुश रहो। आई एम जेवियन डॉक्टर एका जैन, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टॉपिक फॉर द डिजिटल सेशन इज डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट। What is disaster? Disaster can be defined as any occurrence that causes damage, ecological disruptions, loss of human life, or deterioration of health and health services on a scale sufficient to warrant an extraordinary response from outside the affected community or area. A hazard can be defined as any phenomenon that has the potential to cause disruption or damage to people and their environment. So, according to United Nations Office of Disaster Risk Reduction, 2009, the definition has been given that a serious disruption of the functioning of a community or society involving widespread human material, material, economic or environmental losses and impacts which exceeds the ability of the affected community or society to cope using its own resources. The definition according to disaster management according to India in 2005. So disaster means a catastrophe, a mishap, a calamity or a grave occurrence in any area arising from natural or man-made causes or by negligence which results in substantial loss of life or human sufferings, damage to and destruction of property, degradation of environment, and is of such a nature or magnitude as to blur the coping capacity of the community of the affected area. The overall coordination of disaster management based with the Ministry of Home Affairs, the Cabinet Committee on Security, the National Crisis Management Committee, the National Disaster Management Authority is the lead agency for the preparation of disaster management. Corona pandemic is also been declared as a disaster. Now comes to the types of disasters. There are many types of disasters which can be classified into main two. These are natural hazards or human or man. The natural hazards, these are the earthquakes, cyclones, floods, tidal waves, landslides, volcanic eruptions, tornadoes, fires, hurricanes, snowstorms, severe air pollution, heat waves, famines, epidemics, building collapse. So these are the natural hazards or disasters. So first of all, geophysical. In geophysical, there are earthquakes or volcano. So here it is a picture of earthquake. Volcano. Tsunami is a series of waves that are generated by a displacement of massive amounts of water through underwater earthquakes, volcanic eruptions or landslides. It's a picture of tsunami. Hydrological. The first one was geophysical and the second is hydrological. In hydrological, the first one is flood, flash, flood. The second one is landslides, avalanche and slab of snow lying upon a weaker layer of snow fractures and slides down. Double flow, mud flow and rock fall. Here you can see the picture of an avalanche. The next is wave actions. Wind generated surface waves of water over oceans, rivers or lakes. Then third one is meteorological. In meteorological, it is wind storms, cyclone, typhoon, hurricane, tornado, hail storms, sea surges, floods and droughts. It's a picture of cyclone, tornado, and the next one is lightning and heavy rain, salt storm and dust storm, snow, ice, winter storm. Then our next is climatological. In climatological, it is drought, extreme hot and cold conditions, glacial lake outburst. The fifth one is biological. In biological, it is epidemics, viral, bacterial, parasitic, fungal. And corona is a classical example of a hazard. And the type of hazard is biological hazard, because it's a, now it's declared as a pandemic. Now the disasters are man-made disasters. Rising population, rapid urbanization, industrialization, development in high-risk zones, environmental degradation and climate changes aggravates the vulnerabilities. Chemical, biological, radiological and nuclear hazards ranks very high. Now there are four types of morbidity can be caused by a disaster. The first one is injuries. Then second one is emotional stress, third one is epidemic of disease, and fourth one is increase in indigenous disease. So this is all about the first part of disaster management. Hope you will be satisfied with this lecture, and if any query, mention in the comment box. And this session is powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Thank you.